What's up, guys? Molecular Jeff with Molecular Shave here, and we're gonna do a little shave today. We're gonna do an all cold shave. I'm gonna go ahead and get my face wet. We have been soaking this rag in this right here. It's pretty good. It has eucalyptus, rosemary, peppermint, and neroli oil. Might as well get that head nice and wet too. We're gonna shave that puppy up. Pop out the cube. I like to put it on and let it hang out for a little bit while I build my lather. Now today we're going cold, so I soaked, or I put my scuttle in the freezer for a little while, and it is ice cold in there. First round with this bad boy. We're gonna use a Persona Platinum. It's the second run on that bad boy. Might as well use the German blade with the German razor, right? All right. This razor has a much different blade or angle of aggression to it. You want to go almost completely parallel with the skin. Which is interesting. Now the only thing I found with a cold shave and a thick lather is it can become a little hard to get the lather off on occasion. So my grain runs like that through there. Yeah, it's a pretty comfortable razor. I gotta give it that. It is for sure a very comfortable razor. And this is a Merkur 12C, for those who didn't watch my video yesterday. 10 minutes in, first pass done. set this bad boy on a stand. And I feel like we should be able to go one more pass, maybe. I'm thinking against the grain. We'll see how that goes. Using a Phoenix Shaving Green Ray. Alright, back in with the easy breathing towel for the wipe down. Judgment after pass one. Feels BBS against the grain. So we're just gonna go with one more pass against it with a nice lather. Funny side note, I shaved my wife's legs yesterday using my PAA razor. And a straight razor. And she loved it. Other than the little nick that I got on her, but, you know, it happens. I don't see any weepers from that first pass, and I'm usually a weeper on the first pass kind of guy. So, I'll take that as a good thing. Well, that's a nice creamy lather this time. That's what we were looking for the first time. We were a little dry. All right. Pull that mustache out of the way. Get our handy dandy safety razor here. Let's see if you can see the old insignia. All right, against the grain. Pass two. Thank you. So far, so good. One little weeper. One little weeper. That ain't bad. Couple weepies. Again, that's my fault. Gonna do one last quick pass. I know I said we weren't going to. Just over a couple parts, so you can hear that. right. And we're good now. All right, head time.